down, make a heart the only sound. Throw my fears out to the ground. Will you hold me? Will you serenade me with the song you used to play? Till the night turns into day, will you hold me? 'Cause all I need is somebody near me when my heart gets weak. Somebody out there watching over me when I'm so tired I can't even sleep. Won't you sing me your sweet lullaby? Just the sound of your voice is the thing that I need. Won't you sing me your sweet lullaby? I could fall for the sound of your sweet melody. 'Cause I just need your song, something to sing along. When I'm not feeling strong, I need you to sing me your sweet lullaby. Need the sound of your sweet melody. Just sing to me.
You are all here today to witness the joining in matrimony of Miles and Charlotte.
Charlotte, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment. I promise to love and cherish you for all that you are and all that you become.
Miles, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment. I promise to love and cherish you for all that you are and all that you become.
So Miles and Charlotte, you have both made the declarations required by law, and you have made a solemn and binding character with each other in which you have promised love, loyalty and commitment in the presence of your wonderful family and friends. So it is my very great pleasure that I can now officially announce you as husband and wife, and you know what you have to do. Congratulations.
Good afternoon. My last speech of this nature was 33 years ago at my own wedding to my darling wife. So apologies if I'm a little nervous. The role of father of the bride is a difficult one, but I know I also speak here for Alison. Firstly, you give away someone. There you go. That you're so proud of, that you love, and that she sits here today in radiant splendour. That to then talk about her brings tears to my eyes and that lump to my throat. Charlotte met Miles and their relationship developed into love and now into marriage. Welcome, Miles, to the family. Mind you, it seems you've moved in gradually over the years anyway. Even buying my shirts and ties these days.
So for those of you who don't know me, since my name has been taken today, I'm Chris. So that's the name I'm going by tonight. No, I am the real James. I'm Miles's obviously best man, younger brother, and I'm very privileged to be asked to do this on his big day. Now, I can't talk about Miles without mentioning his happy place, the toilet. He's the number one at number twos. I mean, we've all had to wait for him at some point. He owes us all a lot of time. In fact, he was in there for so long once, Alison phoned Charlotte as she was worried he'd passed out. Alison, how long was it? 45 minutes?
Our happy couple chose today's date for the significance to remembrance. A day we will all look back on with fond memories, but also a day we can look forward from, as all those in the day after peace sought to build new homes, new lives, live long and grow in prosperity, so Charlotte and Miles can look to do the same with an ever-growing love and commitment to each other.
Thank you all very much for making the effort to join us here today. It's been a fantastic day. It'll continue into a fantastic night. One special thank you goes out to the parents for supporting our relationship over the past many years. How many years, darling?
Five.
That's it, five. But a special thank you to Alison and David, who have given us so much essential support for our relationship to blossom into what it is today. So thank you very much. Love you lots. Proud to be part of the family. We'll have one more toast, because I haven't had many sips of it yet. So please join me in toasting to my wife, myself. Thank you all for being here. Cheers.
Now, I'm sure I can speak for all of us here today when I say it brings me so much joy to see how happy Miles is. I'm delighted to have gained a sister-in-law, and I can't wait to see how their relationship, now their husband and wife, develops and as their family grows. As Miles is a big fan of Oasis, I thought it was pertinent to close with this. Charlotte, I don't believe that anybody feels the way he does about you now. Miles and Charlotte, everybody. Miles and Charlotte.
Make a heart, the only sound. Throw my fears out to the ground. Will you hold me? Will you serenade me with a song you used to play? Till the night turns into day. Will you hold me? 'Cause all I need is somebody near me when my heart gets weak. Somebody out there watching over me when I'm so tired can't even sleep. Won't you sing me your sweet lullaby? Just the sound of your voice is the thing that I need. Won't you sing me your sweet lullaby? I could fall for the sound of your sweet melody. 'Cause I just need your song, something to sing along when I'm not feeling strong. I need you. Sing me your sweet lullaby. Need the sound of your sweet melody. I'll be there when you're down, cause forever I am bound. Oh my love, I shout it out, let me hold you. No journey is too far for the one who healed my scars. You're my savior, you're my star, let me hold you. Cause all I need is somebody near me when my heart gets weak. Somebody out there watching over me when I'm so tired I can't even see. Won't you sing me your sweet lullaby? Just the sound of your voice is the thing that I need. Won't you sing me your sweet lullaby? I could fall for the sound of your sweet melody. Cause I just need your song, something to sing along. When I'm not feeling strong, I need you to sing me your sweet lullaby. Need the sound of your sweet melody.